On behalf of Government College of Commerce and Business Administration, welcome you all to the 8th Convocation and 11th Prize Distribution Ceremony of our college. To begin with this auspicious occasion, may I request Madam Principal Dr. Manjeet Barar to escort the chief guest to invoke the Almighty. I also request our esteemed guests, our Dean Ma'am, Vice Principal Sir, and other staff members to please come for the invoking. Thank you, everybody. To extend a formal welcome to our chief guest and everyone assembled here, may I take the pleasure of requesting our respected principal, Dr. Manjeet Barar, to welcome the gathering. I also request ma'am to present the annual report that highlights the various achievements of the college in this session.
Good afternoon. I welcome you all to the 8th convocation and 11th annual prize distribution function of Government College of Commerce and Business Administration, Sector 50, Chandigarh. We are privileged that our Education Secretary, Shri B.L. Sharma, gave his consent to be with us today, but due to some unscheduled meeting, he is not here for the function. We are extremely grateful to Shri R.K. Popliji for having agreed to be our chief guest for the day at such a short notice. This is a proud moment for us that Sir has joined us for this special event of 8th convocation and the third in our present building. Shri R.K. Popliji, PCS, a postgraduate in physics from the Department of Advanced Studies in Physics, Punjab University, Chandigarh, is posted in Chandigarh administration wearing various hats. Our former Director of Higher Education, he is presently holding the charge of Director of Public Relations and Registering and Licensing Authority. He is also the Additional Excise and Taxation Commissioner and Director of Hospitality. He joined as lecturer in physics in DAV College, Amritsar. He cleared his UGC, CSIR, GATE and state level examination and is a perfect guest, rather chief guest for the day. We could not have anybody else than him because he's a role model for many aspirants who aspire to move up in the higher education and to be joining the services.
He has also served as State Officer Glada, Ludhiana, SDM Jagraon, Raikot, Amritsar, to name a few. He has taken very good initiatives as Director of Higher Education to improve the standards of education in institutions of higher education in this city. The staff remembers him for taking care of long pending demands and welfare of the teachers in Chandigarh. Sir, your presence amongst us on this auspicious occasion is a great source of encouragement for all of us. GCCBA family feels greatly honored to join me in sharing the pleasure of expressing their gratitude and wholeheartedly welcomes you. I extend a warm welcome to all our former principals, other distinguished guests, esteemed members of faculty from other colleges, alumni, students, and the shining stars of today, proud parents, ladies, and gentlemen. A special welcome to the members of the media who have come to cover the function, and I'm very hopeful that you will mention us in your esteemed newspapers tomorrow morning. I once again welcome you all to the 8th convocation function and 11th annual prize distribution function. At this juncture, I would like to take this opportunity to present the annual college report and highlight the achievements and activities of GCCBA during the academic session 17-18. The college inspires the students for hard work and sincerity by all possible means. The students and staff are encouraged for good work in different fields and duly awarded for their bright accomplishments. The annual prize distribution function brings forward the talents of the college in public to keep instances of splendor for others and encouragement for things alike. The convocation is the culmination of the relentless efforts by the faculty, staff, their families, and other well-wishers. It is the commencement of a new phase of life for the graduating students. On this momentous occasion, I would like to convey my heartiest congratulations to each and every student graduating today, their parents, mentors, and all those who contributed directly or indirectly, and to all my staff members who made this day possible. We shifted to our present building in October 2015 after overgrowing the size of the temporary buildings in Sector 19 and then in Sector 42. Over the years and through a continuous process of responding to the changing expectations of the people of Chandigarh at large, we are trying to diversify the activities beyond the initial mandate of commerce education. Government College of Commerce and Business Administration is committed to provide the students with the best possible opportunities for their all-round development. We also aspire to be an institute of national repute in times to come. A co-education institution with nearly about 750 students on its rolls has a congenial atmosphere for the faculty to work and harmonious conditions for implementation of teaching learning schedule. The session 17-18 is the year of attainment of new milestones as the college has started Bachelor of Computer Application. Moreover, GCCBA 50 has successfully organized 59th Punjab University Zonal Youth Festival 2017. Also, I am pleased to share with you all that a college building is now fully operational from this session and is all set for the inauguration in the coming times. At this juncture, I would like to take this opportunity to request the administration for our own sanctioned posts. In addition to the principal, we have dean, vice principal, who are looking after the work of academics and administration in liaison with the principal, staff and students to run the affairs of the college. The dean of this college is Professor Dr. Rosie Walia, and Mr. Amarpreet Sijjar is looking after the responsibilities as vice principal. Amongst the teaching faculty, 9 regular staff members have been deputed from various government colleges, including the librarian. The Department of Higher Education has also appointed 13 full-time assistant professors on contract basis against an additional sanctioned posts. It is their consistent efforts, passion and hard work that has led to smooth functioning of the college. This has led to achievements of new heights for the students in the field of academics, sports and extracurricular activities. No college activity is complete without the cooperation of the administrative staff that works and coordinates with the teaching staff to ensure smooth functioning of the institution. There are in total 13 employees as class 3, 37 employees as class 4 who work as a team for smooth functioning administrative, working and other jobs of the college. The college building is spread over an area of 9.75 acres and is one of its kind in design in the city. The academic area consists of 12 lecture theatres, 16 classrooms, 20 faculty rooms, 1 seminar room and a canteen area. The entire academic block is linked and well connected by wide stairways and ramp area. Large balconies are also available on each floor. All the lecture theatres and classrooms have been fitted with latest smart technology for teaching and are smart classrooms. The major added feature of the infrastructure includes the real-time air pollution monitoring system installed by the Pollution Control Board in the campus of the college. The solar power system with 50 kVA plant capacity is also being installed on the rooftop. The building is equipped with rainwater harvesting system where all the rainwater is being collected and routed directly into the rainwater collection area and is running efficiently. The entire built-up area is adequately filled with complete firefighting system. Almost all the rooms and area outside is being monitored by CCTV cameras. The basement has in-house parking facility for parking two-wheelers for the college students. Adequate parking area is available for four-wheelers around the entire building of the college. The library is efficiently run by Dr. Ramanath Sharma and his library staff. The library is set up in modernized platform and caters to the needs of the students, faculty and staff members of the college. The library has a collection of 5,162 documents, which include textbooks, reference books, general books and non-book material. The library subscribes to 35 magazines, 18 journals and 12 newspapers. A digital kiosk has been installed in the library to enable the students to find books available in the library and blogs of the teachers. Recently, digital corner has been set up in the library so that students and faculty members can access the web OPAC enlist and database of EBSCO host. Our emphasis has been to provide the best technology to all the students so that they can remain connected with outside world all the time. Students can freely access internet and digital media in the computer lab. At present, we have 155 desktops and 4 servers. The computers of the lab are well equipped with latest software. We also have a 10 Mbps lease line from BSNL. The whole campus is Wi-Fi. from this session, one new computer lab has also become operational. It gives me immense pleasure to highlight the admissions. All the students in our college are admitted through the centralized admission process. For the session 17-18, our college organized centralized admission for MCOM 1. For BCOM 1 students joined our college through centralized counseling conducted by the Punjab University, Chandigarh. And for BBA 1 and BCA 1, the students joined our college after appearing in centralized admission at GGST College, Sector 32, Chandigarh. I am pleased to inform you all that for this year, the cutoff percentage for MCOM 1 for our college was 98.5%, for BCOM 1, 114.37%, for BBA 1, 89.4%, for BCA 1, 98.6% in the UT pool category. University results. We may be a college in its infancy, but very commendably, our students have shown appreciable performance in the annual come semester university examination of 17-18. We have achieved 100% results in MCOM, BCOM and BBA in semester university examination. The results of the students for these classes are more than the university pass percentage. This year we have total 497 students in both semesters who have scored above 70% marks in their semester examination. Our college gives due recognition to the endeavors of our students. On the college annual day, we honor our students who excel in academics, sports, co-curricular and extracurricular activities and award them with the roll of honor for their performance in academics, cultural activities, sports. Awards and prizes are distributed amongst meritorious students according to the norms set by the Chandigarh administration and Punjab University, also the college from time to time. This year, we are awarding two roll of honors in academics for securing first position in college, one roll of honor in sports for winning position at national and all India university level exam on sports, and one roll of honor for representing the college in various cultural activities. In all, 28 college colors are being awarded, including the student council, as well as for excellence in academic and co-curricular activities. Scholarships and fee concession. The Education Department of Chandigarh Administration has executed various welfare measures spread by state, sponsored by state and central government agencies like fee concession and scholarships to help meritorious students. The college has a committee headed by Dean Coordinator Professor Dr. Rosie Walia, along with her team consisting of convener Dr. Vikramjeet and all class in charges, who ensure that the students belonging to various categories such as ST, SC, general, minority and students whose parents are having an annual income of below 1 lakh are provided with necessary financial support. 92 students from various categories applied for scholarships in the session 17-18. The details of these have been given in the report. Sports play a vital role in the development of human personality. Even though the college does not have any physical education instructor in the department, it endeavors to provide ample opportunities for students to participate in indoor and outdoor sports under the guidance of Dr. Rajiv Salwan and Mr. Jatander. Students regularly avail facilities of indoor games like chess, carom, table tennis, badminton, along with football, cricket and athletics. For the session 17-18, our college participated in Punjab University Inter-College Men Competition in football, basketball, volleyball, cricket, badminton, table tennis, chess, taekwondo, roller sports, athletics. Whereas in the women category, our college has participated in yoga, basketball, table tennis, cycling and athletics. 80 boys and 25 girls participated in the Punjab University inter-college competitions and brought laurels to the college. Mohit of BCom 1 semester won gold medal in All India Inter-University Roller Skates Championship held in Punjab University, Chandigarh. He has also won gold medal in 55th National Roller Sports Championship and gold medal in Chandigarh State Roller Sports Championship. He won bronze medal in Punjab University Inter-College Roller Sports Tournament. Deepak Singh of BCom 3 won gold medal in Punjab University Inter-College Boxing Competition and participated in the Senior National Boxing Championship 2017. He also bagged gold medal in Chandigarh Senior State Boxing Competition. Divleen Kaur of BCom 2 won gold medal in Chandigarh Senior State MTB Cycling Championship. She also won silver and bronze medal in Chandigarh State Track Cycling Championship. College basketball team women won bronze medal in Punjab University Inter-College Basketball Tournament in the team event held at Punjab University. And the boys basketball team of our college won bronze medal in Punjab University Inter-College Basketball Tournament held at Narangwal, Ludhiana. Cultural activities. This year, our college got the opportunity to organize the 59th Zonal Punjab University Youth and Heritage Festival from 20th September to 23rd September. In total, 13 colleges of Chandigarh Zone A, that is the co-educational colleges, participated in various youth and heritage items, and the winning teams were further sent for the Interzonal Youth and Heritage Festival 2017 held at DAV College, Hoshiarpur for participation. The festival was convened by Professor Dr. Rosie Walia, Dean of the College, and Dr. Bikramjeet Kaur was the Cultural Coordinator and Organizing Secretary of the festival. Ms. Kamalpreet Kaur was the contingent in charge, and other team members also helped them in making this a success. Our students participated in various zonal and interzonal youth festivals and won many prizes. Pratyaksha of BCom 1 won first prize in essay writing competition. Priyanshu Gautam of BCom 2 won first prize in short story writing. Rashika of BBA 1 won first prize in histrionics. In group items also, our students bagged various prizes at Punjab University Zonal Youth Festival, first in mime, first in group singing, and third in one-act plays. The winning teams also participated in the same categories at the Inter-Zonal Youth and Heritage Festival, where our college won second prize again in mime at the interzonal level in Hoshiarpur. Shivam Jassal of BCom 3 won third prize in individual category in one-act play as best actor. Paramjeet Singh Hunjan of MCom 2 won second prize in photography. Akanksha of MCom 1 won third prize in ghazal singing. Anchal Saini of BCom 1 won third prize in the individual category in the general group dance. Dipali of BCom 3 won second prize in the individual category of folk dance Luddi. Our college also participated in inter-college level competition and won first prize of 10,000 rupees in the PPT presentation organized by Chandigarh University. The placement cell is an extension of the academic pursuit. It guides and prepares students to excel in careers, both academic and professional, through diverse exposures both within and outside the campus. The cell comprises of its core members as Mr. Amarpreet Singh Sijjar, Vice Principal, convener of the placement cell, who along with his support team regularly engage the students in activities and expert lectures from academic and corporate world. Various campus placement drives was conducted in the college. One such was where the representatives from Elanthus and Tata Strive participated in the drive, wherein a total of 135 students got placed, 15 in Elanthus and 120 in Tata Strive. Another campus placement drive was conducted on 16th April 2018, in which e-clerks conducted the aptitude test and personal interviews, where 8 students were finally shortlisted for the main interview at the head office. RMS conducted a third round interview in the college to select students for internship in renowned establishments like the Taj, the Lalit, and many more. These students of our institution have also been placed with Ernest Young in this session. This practice proves to be very beneficial for students as it gave them a real-time interview experience. Students were also sent to various job fairs, placement drives held at various colleges in the Tri-City for experience and exposure. Other curricular activities are conducted on and off the college premises by clubs, association, and organizations of pupils sponsored by the boards of education. We have various societies in our college based on social themes, which include literary society called the Word Visharad, IT society called the Tech Informatics, Environment Society Avani, Gender Sensitization Society Jagriti, Drug Awareness Society Vada, and Anti-Stress Society. The details of the activities undertaken by each society are mentioned in the report. National Service Scheme. To bring out the social awareness and consciousness among the students, the NSS unit of the college has set up on 8th August 2009 with Dr. Rosie Walia as in charge for Girls Wing and Mr. Amarpreet Singh for the Boys Unit. Volunteers were enrolled and students' representatives from various classes are selected by open voting system. Presently, Dr. Bikramjeet Kaur is the program officer for Girls Unit and Dr. Manoj is program officer for Boys, who have undertaken various activities and conducted a series of events like the NSS Day, Yoga Practice for International Yoga Day, World Peace Rally, Tree Plantation Day, Rally to Mark Pollution-Free Diwali, Candle March, Swachh Bharat Abhiyan, and 7-day NSS Special Camp. Independence Day and Republic Day were also celebrated in the NSS unit. Also, activities like Pulse Polio Immunization Campaign in 2 phases, Project Sanj Sarathi for assisting and caretaking services for the patients of OPT in PGI from time to time by our students, were few special activities conducted under the banner of NSS till date. Swachh Bharat Mission. On 2nd October 2014, the nation took pledge to make India clean and healthy. As part of the national cleanliness drive, Swachh Bharat continuous engagement and higher awareness theme-based cleanliness drives were undertaken by the Chandigarh administration. Our college also took part in that challenge and successfully performed various activities during the year under its mission. The details are given in the report. Our special initiatives include 2-day leadership training camp, which is facilitated by MR Pi Foundation through skilled trainers from the Forum of Free Enterprise, Mumbai, on 29th and 30th September 2017. About 80 students from different colleges of the city participated in this camp. A team of experts, including Mr. Vivek Patki and Mr. Rajiv from Mumbai, took highly interactive sessions based on practical workshops on the themes of goal setting, self-management, communication skills, and teamwork, to highlight a few. Our team also has a college management club, Gestion, and they, along with the IT Society Tech Informatics, organized the 6th Management and IT Fest YouthClick 2018. 2018. It was inaugurated by Mayor Mr. Davesh Mudgal, Professor Pehlad Agarwal, former Deputy Director, Higher Education and Founder Principal of GCCBA, was the guest of honor who also graced the occasion. Youth Click 2018 had a plethora of events spread over the day, including literary events, fine arts events, cultural events, IT events and fashion show. Students showcased their versatility, creativity and dynamism. The fest attracted a large crowd which consisted of students, teaching faculty and special guests from reputed colleges, business schools of Chandigarh and Punjab. Also, there was an entertaining and rocking performance by the Punjabi singer Romeo, who enthralled the audience with his singing during the fest. GCCBA was declared the overall best team and they bagged maximum prizes during the event. Mr. Saurav Sharma and Ms. Ishita were declared Mr. and Ms. Youth Click 2018. Mr. Ayush Sehgal was Mr. Personality and Ms. Akanksha was Ms. Charming. The chief guest for the valedictory function was Sri Abhay Sood, Managing Director, ST Bikes, who appreciated the enthusiasm of host college and congratulated students and the team for the success of the fest. He also wished them luck for their future endeavors. The college has initiated a new initiative, meditation room in the premises, to help the staff and students to live a stress-free life and manage themselves and others. The college proposes to plan various activities for the students to help them tune with themselves and others and understand their role in today's challenging circumstances. For this, the Literary Society of the college has already organized the workshop as a part of anti-stress activity from this session on the topic Tuning with Management Education. A practical 3-day workshop was conducted on 13th, 14th and 15th March. Professor Pehlad Agarwal and his team interacted with the students and guided them about the role of meditation in one's life. The 3-day workshop included theoretical exercises, games, meditation techniques and sharing sessions to help the students address their issues on personal and professional front for the harmony of body and mind. The college is also conducting the weekly review session every Thursday as a part of regular meditation activity to help the students deal with their practical and emotional issues for better and effective body-mind harmony. Faculty is the backbone of any college. GCCBA provides ample opportunities for self-renewal and development of its faculty and staff. They enrich their intellect by various research papers, publication, and faculty development. I am pleased to share with you that this year, Dr. Harinder Kaur of the college was awarded doctorate degree by the Punjab University, and Ms. Subina Sayal was awarded Best Paper Award on the topic Awareness and Risk Perception about Financial Services with special reference to women investors in Punjab in an international conference on financial services creating business value and sustainability held at Punjab University, Chandigarh. During this session, 16-17, all the staff members who have also presented papers in international and national seminars and have got them published, the list is attached in the report. One of the other highlight of our college is that each member of our faculty has their separate blogs for putting up e-content for the reference of students. The blogs help our students to be available 24/7 for interacting with the students, not only in Chandigarh, but also in different colleges in the nation and abroad. The same can be seen on our college website. Our demands. Even though the institute has successfully completed 12 years of its functioning and achieved accreditation from NAC, Still no permanent posts have been sanctioned for the college. It is proving to be a hindrance in the upward journey of the college, as these are the essential requirements for participation in various government schemes such as NIRF, RUSA and accreditation for the next cycle of NAC. It is a humble request, sir, that this matter should be considered of paramount importance, as the permanent affiliation of the college is also dependent on it. Administration should view it seriously that ours is a commerce college, and separate status should be given to this college as against other arts and science colleges. It is accountable to the purpose for which it is being formed. It needs to create niche for itself in the coming years to be of national importance as specialized college of commerce and management in the northwestern region of India. If possible, an advisory committee comprising of management associations, CII business tycoons, industrialists, educationists, who from time to time should look into the plans for the development and its growth. Their innovative ideas will also help this college to energize as not only in specialized, but as a professional college of commerce and management to match the demands of employment and the society at large. Future focus areas: to develop strategic partnership with academic institutions as well as industries. On one hand, we wish to partner with top institutions in the country, maybe the IIMs or other management institutes. On the other hand, we would like to engage with the corporate sector in India. A tie-up with corporate partners like CII, ICWA, CA associations that provide industrial training will also initiate student exchange programs by tying up with management institutions like the SRECC, IIM or other management institutes in and around the city to facilitate free flow of ideas and knowledge to bring in multi-region flavor in the academia. It is too early for the institute to claim world-class research that will all address societal problems in a substantial way. However, the institute can certainly claim numerous innovations in both curriculum and in governance. Any visitor to the institute can easily sense the enthusiasm and positive energy all around in the students, staff, and faculty. In future, we would like to provide industrial training to our students and teachers, as well as to make them aware of the industrial working, which further may help them to collaborate it with classroom teaching and make learning more effective. Also, we hope to initiate some teacher exchange programs with other commerce colleges and universities in the nation, as per the suitability, to bring about the multi-diversity in our teaching environment. In the end, with huge investments being made on us, where numerous of our countrymen lack basic needs for the dignified living, it is important that we do not lose sight of our goals and the critical element to achieve these goals. Thank you so much.
Thank you, ma'am. Today, I feel very privileged and honored to stand here in front of you all and acknowledge the achievements of our brilliant students who have made both the college and their parents proud. This event is held to recognize the young talents who have made an immense contribution to our college and the society. These brilliant students exhibit such qualities that will not only help them in achieving their goals, but also bring glory to the success of our college. Today, we have gathered here not just to celebrate the achievements of our students, but also to give due regard to our values and morals, which these awardees exemplify, like discipline, compassion, and zeal for learning. Our institution has always provided its students with a healthy and fairly competitive environment to help them grow in every sphere of activity, be it academics, sports, or any other extracurricular role. We have given equal opportunities to all our students so that they realize their true potential and get ready to face the outer world once they complete their higher studies. And we are much pleased to see our dear students performing and excelling in their respective areas of interest. Now it is time we acknowledge the talent of our brimming students. So let's begin with this 11th prize distribution ceremony of GCCBA 50. I request our distinguished Vice Principal, Mr. Amarpreet Singh Sijjar, to please announce the prize winners. I request our Principal, Dr. Manjeet Barar, to escort the chief guest on the stage for giving away the prizes.
The role of honor in academics. Miss Loveleen, she stood first in the college in Punjab University MCOM first semester examination, and she secured the fifth position in the Punjab University. A big round of applause for her. Jyoti Negi. She stood first in the college in Punjab University BCom 6th semester examination and secured the 6th position in Punjab University overall. Now, the role of honor for sports. In role of honor for sports, Mr. Mohit. He secured the gold medal in All India Inter-University Roller Sports Championship. He secured the gold medal in 55th Senior National Roller Sports Championship, a gold medal in Chandigarh Senior State Roller Sports Tournament, and a bronze medal in Punjab University Inter-College Roller Sports Championship. Mr. Mohit. The role of honor for cultural, Paramjit Singh Hunjan. He secured the first position in online poster making in MIT Global Business School, first position in online poster making in MIT Global Business School, that is in Elation 16, again first position online poster making in Elation 17, Elation 18, and Elation first position in online poster making in Chandigarh State AIDS Control Society, first position in online poster making in GGDST Sector 32 Panache, first in e-collage, in Pratibhas 15, Pratibhas 16, Pratibhas 17, continuously. First position in e-collage in Government College Sector 46, Tech Riti 15 and 16, and first position in wallpaper design in government sector, SD College Sector 32, Phoenix. A very big round of applause. The college color for academics is given to the students who get first position in college and scoring more than 70% marks, but and second and third position in the college. Manveen Kaur, she secured the second position in Punjab University MCOM first semester examination 2017. Varsha Tanwar. She secured the second position in the college in Punjab University BCom 6th semester examination 2017. Preeti. She secured the third position in college in Punjab University BCom 6th semester examination 2017. Divya Kalra. She secured the first position in the college in Punjab University BBA 6th semester examination 2017. Now the college color for sports. Mr. Deepak Singh. He got a gold medal in Punjab University Inter-College Boxing Championship, gold medal in Chandigarh Senior State Boxing Championship, and participated in Senior National Boxing Championship. Mr. Deepak Singh. Divleen Kaur. She got the gold medal in Chandigarh Senior State Mountain Bike Championship held at Chandigarh, bronze medal in Chandigarh State Senior Track Cycling Race in Chandigarh. Now announcing the college color for culturals, Prateek. He secured the first position in MIME in Punjab University Zonal Youth Festival, second position in MIME in Interzonal Youth and Heritage Fest, first position in MIME in YouthClick, third position in MIME in Chandigarh University, first position in local area gaming in YouthClick, Prasnik, Government College Sector 11, Elation, and Punjab University. Vineet Pal Kaur. She secured the first position in MIME in Punjab University Zonal Fest, second position in MIME in Interzonal Youth Fest, first position in MIME in YouthClick, third position in MIME in Chandigarh University, and third in play in Punjab University Zonal Youth Festival. Amarjot Kaur. She secured the first position in MIME, Punjab University, second position in MIME, and first position in MIME in YouthClick, third position in MIME in Chandigarh University. Ankita Tripathi. She secured the first position in MIME in Punjab University Zonal Youth Festival, second position in MIME in Interzonal Youth Festival, first position in MIME in YouthClick, and third position in MIME in Chandigarh University. Mansi Singh. She secured the first position in MIME, second position in MIME in Interzonal Youth Festival, first position in MIME in YouthClick, third position in MIME in Chandigarh University, and first in SKIT in GGDST 32, and third in AdMed Show in Girls College Sector 11. Arvind Kumar, first position in MIME in Punjab University Zonal Youth Festival, second position in MIME in Interzonal Youth Festival, first position in MIME in YouthClick, third position in MIME in Chandigarh University, and third in AdMed in Government College 11. Yashika Puri, first in Histrionics, Punjab University Zonal Youth Festival, participated in Histrionics Interzonal Youth Festival, first in Mono Acting, second Stand-Up Comedy, MIT Elation, Stand-Up in Comedy in PAC Fest and CCET, and the list is very long for her. Okay, Akansha Sharma, first in Group Singing, PU Youth Zonal Youth Festival, participated in Group Singing Interzonal Youth and Heritage Festival, third in Ghazal in Punjab University Zonal Youth Festival, and participated and got first position in singing in various colleges. Priya Bansal, she secured the first in Group Singing in PU Zonal Youth Festival, participated in Group Singing Interzonal Youth Festival, and participated in Folk Song PU Zonal Youth Festival. Jaskamal Kaur, she got the first in Group Singing in PU Zonal Youth Festival, participated in Interzonal Youth Festival. Jasleen Kaur, first in Group Singing, Punjab University Zonal Youth Festival, participated in Group Singing Interzonal Youth Festival. Ravneet Kaur, first in Group Singing and participated in Group Singing in Punjab University Zonal Youth Festival. Gurkiran Kaur, first in Group Singing in Punjab University Zonal Festival, participated in Group Singing in Interzonal Youth and Heritage Festival. Garima Bakshi, first in Group Singing Punjab University Zonal Youth Festival, participated in Interzonal Youth Festival, first in Ramp Walk at Pratibha Elation and Prasnik. Priyanshu Gautam, first in Short Story Writing Punjab University Zonal Youth Festival, participated in Short Story Writing in Interzonal Youth and Heritage Festival. Now, the college color for NSS, Himani Sharma. She is the NSS President, Girls Division. Gurvinder Singh is the NSS President for Boys. The college color for Student Council, Piyush Kera, he is the President of the Student Council. Satnam Singh, Vice President. Kuber Makkar, Secretary. Gurpreet Kaur Bhatti, Joint Secretary. The Certificate of Merits for Academics, Loveleen. Loveleen got the first position in Punjab University MCOM third semester examination, first in Punjab University MCOM fourth semester examination. Manveen She got the second in Punjab University MCOM third semester and second in Punjab University fourth semester. Manveen Kaur. Huda Praveen, she got the first position in PU MCOM first semester, the first position in MCOM second semester. Sarpreet Kaur, she got the second position in MCOM first semester and second position in MCOM second semester. Jyoti Negi, she secured the first position in BCOM second semester, Punjab University examination. Varsha Talwar, she secured the second position in Punjab University sixth semester examination. Preeti, she secured the third position in Punjab University BCOM sixth semester examination. Divya Kalra, secured the first position in Punjab University BBA sixth semester examination. Ritu Rawat secured the first position in BCOM, Punjab University BCOM first semester examination and third in Punjab University BCOM fifth semester examination. Abhishek Kohli, he secured the second position in Punjab University fourth semester examination. Radhika secured the third position in Punjab University fourth semester examination. Prabal Sharma, he secured the first position in Punjab University BBA fourth semester examination. Pooja Garg. Pooja Garg secured the second position in Punjab University BBA fourth semester examination. Amanpreet Kaur secured the first position in Punjab University BCOM second semester examination. Third position in BCOM third semester examination. Amanpreet Kaur secured second position in Punjab University BCOM second semester examination. Divyanshi Sharma secured third position in Punjab University BCOM second semester examination. Surbhi Munjal secured first position in Punjab University BBA second semester examination. Vanish Sharma second position in Punjab University BBA second semester examination. Urmila Negi, first position in Punjab University BCOM fifth semester examination. Jasleen Kaur secured the second position in Punjab University BCOM fifth semester examination. Srishti got the first position in Punjab University BBA fifth semester examination. Simran Sodhi got the second position in Punjab University BBA fifth semester examination. Kajal secured the first position in Punjab University BCOM third semester examination. Ria Vora secured the first position in Punjab University BBA third semester examination. Dilpreet Singh secured the second position in Punjab University BBA third semester examination. Simran secured the first position in Punjab University BCOM first semester examination. Japanjit Kaur secured second position in Punjab University BCom First Semester Examination. Janvi Sood secured the third position in Punjab University BCom First Semester Examination. Ravneet Kaur secured the second position in Punjab University BBA First Semester Examination. Usman Khalid secured the first position in Punjab University BCA Certificate of Merits. The Certificate Merits for Sports, Abhijit Singh got the bronze medal in Punjab University Inter-College Basketball Men's Tournament. Abhinav Bali also bronze medal in Punjab University Inter-College Basketball Men's Tournament. Harshab Soni bronze medal in Punjab University Inter-College Basketball Men's Tournament. Ritesh Saini bronze medal in basketball tournament. Gurpreet Singh, Ashpreet Singh, Abhay Rana bronze medal in Punjab University Inter-College Basketball Men Tournament. Now Surbhi Bansal, she got the bronze medal in Punjab University Inter-College Basketball Women Tournament. Ruhani Gupta, bronze medal in Punjab University Inter-College Basketball Women's Tournament. Smriti, also bronze medal in Punjab University Inter-College Basketball Women's Tournament. Harsimran, also bronze medal in Punjab University Inter-College Basketball Women's Tournament. Sanya Dhiman, bronze medal in Punjab University Inter-College Basketball Women's Tournament. Simran Kaur, bronze medal. Srishti Garg, also bronze medal in Punjab University Inter-College Basketball Women's Tournament. Arundhati Sharma got bronze medal in Punjab University Basketball Women's Tournament. Now the Certificate of Merit for Cultural. Shivam Jassal, he got the second position and best actor in play in Punjab University Zonal Youth Festival. Third in play, Punjab University Zonal Youth Festival. Second in Nukkad Natak, Yuvklik. Second in AdMed. Third in AdMed and third in AdMed in various areas. Ishita Kent, first in play in Punjab University Zonal Youth Fest. First in Ramp Walk and in Yuvklik, Pratibha, Girls College 42, Elation and Prasnik. Sanjana, third in play in Punjab University Zonal Youth Festival. First in Skit in Phoenix. Gurcharan Singh, third in play in Punjab University Zonal Youth Fest, third in Nukkad Natak in Panache, third in AdMed in Yuvklik, second in Nukkad Natak Yuvklik, and first in Skit in Phoenix. Gurpreet Singh, third in play in Punjab University Zonal Youth Festival. Dipali, second in Folk Dance Luddi, best dancer of Punjab University Zonal Youth Fest. And Folk Dance Luddi, again Punjab University Zonal Youth Festival. Jasmine Kaur, she got second in Folk Dance Luddi, Punjab University Zonal Youth Fest. Itisha Singh, she secured second in Folk Dance in Luddi. Parvinder Kaur, also second in Folk Dance in Luddi. Megha Sharma, second in Folk Dance in Luddi. Kulbir Kaur, second in Folk Dance Luddi, and Vibha Robert, second in Folk Dance Luddi, Punjab University Zonal Youth Festival. Anchal Saini got second in General Group Dance, best dancer of Punjab University Zonal Youth Fest, second in General Group Dance, Punjab University Zonal Youth Fest. Harsimran Kaur, second in General Group Dance, Punjab University Zonal Youth Fest, first in Group Dance Vimarsh, first in Group Dance Yuvklik, third in Group Dance Miriki, MCM 36. Aarti, second in General Group Dance, Punjab University Zonal Youth Festival. Himani Sharma, okay. Simranpreet Kaur, second in General Group Dance, Punjab University Zonal Youth Fest. Surbhi Bansal, second in general group dance, Kriti Verma, Vanshika. Vanshika, second in general group dance, PU Yunol Youth Festival. Gurleen Kaur, second in general group dance, Shaina Malhotra, second in general group dance. Jaydeep Singh, first in group dance, Youth Click, first in group dance, Girls College Sector 11, Texil, first in group dance, Vimarsh, first in group dance, DGC 11, Techmanthan, and third in group dance in Meriki, that's in MCM 36. Priyanka, first in group dance in Youth Click, Girls College 11, Texil, Vimarsh, and PGC 11, Techmanthan. Jasveen Kaur, first in group dance in Youth Click, in Girls College Texil, Vimarsh, Techmanthan, and Meriki MCM. Rupanshi, first in group dance in Texil, first in group dance in Vimarsh, first in group dance in Techmanthan, third in Meriki. Tanya, first in group dance Youth Click, first in group dance Vimarsh, and first in group dance in Techmanthan, and first in Meriki. Ayushi, first in group dance in Youth Click, in Texil, in Vimarsh, in Techmanthan, and Meriki MCM 36. Vanshika, first in group dance in Youth Click, Vimarsh, Techmanthan, second in AdMed in Phoenix, third in group dance, and third in Fankar, Panache. The certificate of merit for NSS and best volunteers of college societies. Janinder Jain, he is the best volunteer of NSS boys. Ankita Tripathi, best volunteer NSS girls. Vineet Pal Kaur, best NSS volunteer girls. Manpreet Kaur, best NSS volunteer girls. And best volunteer for Swachh Bharat Mission. Gurpreet Kaur, best student volunteer, Vada Society, Literary Society, and also chief editor of newsletter, Grapevine. Saksham Verma, best student volunteer, Vada Society. Manisha Mittal, best student volunteer, Literary Society, and Avni, that is the Environment Society of the college. Harshita, best student volunteer for Literary Society. Gurcharan Singh, best volunteer for Swachh Bharat Mission of the college. Daksh Kapila, best student volunteer, Management Club of the college, Gestion, best student volunteer, IT Society of the college, best student volunteer, Gender Sensitization Society. Himani Sharma, best student volunteer, Gender Sensitization Society. Paramjit Singh Hunjal, best student volunteer, Management Club of the college. Divya Verma, best student volunteer, Management Club, Gestion. Jaskirat Singh, best student volunteer of Management Club, Gestion. Aarti, best student volunteer of Management Club, Gestion. Namit, best student volunteer, IT Society of the college. Anjali, best student volunteer of IT Society of the college. Prateek, best student volunteer of IT Society of the college. Right. Thank you, sir.
Many congratulations to all the prize winners. I welcome you all to the 8th convocation ceremony of GCC BA50. We have assembled here this afternoon for an august occasion to witness and participate in a grand celebration of a few bright, strong, vigorous and promising men and women who finished a course and a learning episode. This is a much awaited event in every student's life. To some of us, this is a magnificent spectacle. To a few, it is intentionally personal, because the students who put in so many efforts in all endeavors know the value of what they get by their hard work, along with an important role played by the teachers, administrators, and numerous others who give us the momentum in its particular shape. May I request our esteemed Dean, Professor Rosie Walia, to please announce the name of the degree holders. I take immense pleasure in requesting our principal, Dr. Manjeet Barar, to please declare the 8th convocation of GCC BA50 open.
I, Dr. Manjeet Kaur, Principal, Government College of Commerce and Business Administration, Sector 50, declare the 8th convocation of Government College of Commerce and Business Administration open.
MCOM students, Madam Principal, I present to you these candidates who have been certified after examination to be duly qualified to receive degree of Masters in Commerce, to which I pray they may be admitted.
By virtue of the authority vested in me by the Punjab University, I admit you to the degree of Masters in Commerce and present to you this degree and authorize you to wear the robes ordained as the insignia of this degree.
Ankush Rana, Rajdeep Kaur, Mayank, Jasleen Kaur Saggu, Manween Kaur, Jasmeet Kaur, Heather, Alisha Kapta, Renu Dandrial, Nidhi Sharma, Manween Kaur, Prabhjot Singh, Satish Kumar, Satish Kumar, Gurjan Singh, Shimal Bhagi, Rimpi Rani, Pallavi, Lavleen, Aarti Yadav, Divya Gaur, Arsh Buland Singh Olak, Ankita Ahuja. Prachi Vora. Supriya Kwatra. Neha Bansal. Diksha. Jagmohan Kaur. Shruti. Karsifat Kaur. Ramandeep Kaur. Ujwal. Kamalpreet Kaur. Supanpreet Singh. Jasmine Kaur. BCom Honours students. Madam Principal, I present to you these candidates who have been certified after examination to be duly qualified to receive degree of Bachelor in Commerce, Honours in Management Studies, to which I pray they may be admitted.
By virtue of the degree authority vested in me by the Punjab University, I admit you to the degree of Bachelor in Commerce, Honours in Management Studies, and present to you this degree and authorize you to wear the robes ordained as the insignia of this degree.
Ayushi Bhargava. Ayushi Bhargava. Akshay Kumar. Amanpreet Singh. Balwinder Kaur. Bhavna Arora. Dhruv Kumar. Gurpreet Kaur. Himani. Japleen Kaur Sethi. Jaspreet Kaur. Jitesh Mehta. Kirandeep Kaur. Mehak Talwar. Meenakshi. Muskan Meet Kaur. Nayandeep. Neha. Neha Kumari. Nidhi. Nitin Kumar Sharma. Purvi. Preeti. Richa Sharma. Rupinder Kaur. Shelly. Shubham. Shubham Sahai. Simranjeet Singh. Supreet Kaur. Taranjeet. Gunjan Budwani. Sylvia Garg. Tamanna. Akshudeep Sharda. BCom Honours in Economics. Madam Principal, I present to you these candidates who have been certified after examination to be duly qualified to receive degree of Bachelor in Commerce, Honours in Economics, to which I pray they may be admitted.
By virtue of the authority vested in me by the Punjab University, I admit you to the degree of Bachelor in Commerce, Honours in Economics, and present to you this degree and authorize you to wear the robes ordained as the insignia of this degree.
Abhishek Garg. Abhishek Garg. Anju. Avit Sachdeva. Deeksha Bhardwaj. Divya Yadav. Guneet Singh. Harneet Kaur Sethi. Isha Kalia. Jyoti Negi. Kunal. Mankirat Kaur Sara. Monica Sharma. Nishant Gautam. Prerna Pandey. Rahul Mehto. Rupinder Deep Singh Sethi. Shivangi Rajput. Shivani Pruthi. Sonia Saini. Surbhi Sharma. Varsha Tanwar. BCom General Students. Madam Principal, I present to you these candidates who have been certified after examination to be duly qualified to receive degree of Bachelor in Commerce, to which I pray they may be admitted.
By virtue of the authority vested in me by the Punjab University, I admit you to the degree of Bachelor's in Commerce and present to you this degree and authorize you to wear the robes ordained as the insignia of this degree.
Shivanshi Shidwani. Himanshu Sharma. Sagar. Yashpal Rana. Akshat Kondal. Akshita Sharma. Aman Sachdeva. Ashwinder Singh. Bhavik Gandhi. Dalveer Singh. Danish Sharma. Dhruv Manchanda. Harpreet Singh. Himanshu Sood. Kanika. Karan Garg. Karan Kumar Verma. Kartik Malik. Kriti Bansal. Kuber Anjoria. Lakshay Nadar. Lakshay Singla. Lavneet Kaur. Mandeep Kaur. Manisha. Navi Thaku. Nishchal Gulati. Parbinder Singh. Pearl Singla. Pooja Upadhyay. Prabjot Kaur. Pranav Murali. Raj Mohan. Ramneet. Rashim Bhatnagar. Saloni. Saurabh Verma. Shivani Mishra. Shubham Gupta. Shubhi Sharma. Siddhant Verma. Varun Naran. Vikas Negi. Vipul Singh. Ashwal Arora. Abhishek Sethi. Anjali Kumari. Bharti. Gaurav Goyal. Kamalpreet Kaur. Kunal Gogia. Ramandeep Kaur. Reena. Sadhvi. Sadhvi. BBA student. Madam Principal, I present you these candidates who have been certified after examination to be duly qualified to receive degree of Bachelor in Business Administration, to which I pray they may be admitted.
By virtue of the authority vested in me by the Punjab University, I admit you to the degree of Bachelor in Business Administration and present to you this degree and authorize you to wear the robes ordained as the insignia of this degree.
Anshul. Anshul Singh. Abhinav Jain. Akhil Singh Arora. Ankit Khandelwal. Arshdeep Singh. Arunika Kamar. Arushi Malhotra. Chirag Kathuria. Deeksha Kaushal. Divya Kalra. Garima Kanojia. Hitesh Garg. Kajal Kalra. Mahavir Singh. Manoj Kumar. Navjeet Kaur. Nikhil Mehta. Pavit Kaur Mandirata. Prashant Gogia. Supriya Dogra. Venu Satija. Vikas Patial. Thank you, ma'am.
It is my privilege to respectfully and cordially invite our chief guest, Shri Rakesh Kumar Popli ji, our former Director Higher Education, now serving as Director Public Relations and Director Registering and Licensing Authority, to grace the dais and address the gathering.
A very good evening to all of you. I will take only 180 seconds. Fine. Respected Principal Ma'am, ex-principals, parents, faculty members and dear students. So really a grateful day for you. It's just a beginning of life. All the best and congratulations to you. I want to see more bureaucrats from you because commerce is a very important subject in civil services. You are the best student of best college. When I was director of higher education, I tried to give more money to this college to increase their infrastructure and given more stress on the infrastructure. And during my tenure of 10 months as a director of higher education, we have established 14 research centers, daycare centers, some skill development labs. Today I have seen the room of principal. It's a beautiful room. No doubt. This college is lacking regular staff. We are continuously in touch with the MHRD. And in Chandigarh, in last survey done in January 2018, our gross enrollment ratio is 56.1%, which is highest in the country as compared to the national average of 24.5%. As far as the girls is concerned, our gross enrollment ratio is 68.8% against the national average of 25.2%. So Chandigarh is best in higher education, but still miles to go. Next time when I will meet you, I want more chartered accountants, more bureaucrats, want to see you at the top. All the best. Jai Hind, 180 seconds is over.
Thank you, sir. We are honored by your presence. Your guidance is invaluable for the students and all of us. May I now request Principal Dr. Manjeet Barad to facilitate the chief guest with a small token. Thank you. May I request our principal, Dr. Manjeet Barad, to declare the 11th convocation of GCCBA 50 closed.
I declare the 8th convocation of Government College of Commerce and Business Administration closed.
Thank you, ma'am. May I now request Dr. Rajiv Salwan to please propose the vote of thanks.
It is my honor and privilege to propose vote of thanks on this momentous occasion. I profusely thanks our chief guest, Shri R.K. Popli, Director Public Relations, Additional Excise and Taxation Commissioner, Chandigarh Administration, Chandigarh, for sparing his valuable time to join us in this celebration. Sir, your convocation address was insightful and inspired hope and pride in all of us. Your word will motivate all the graduates and also help them to find their way in years to come. I thank all the distinguished guests present here for accepting our invitation. My thanks to Ma'am Principal Dr. Manjeet Kaur for her guiding vision. She is always lead us from the front. I am thankful to Professor Rosie Walia Joshi, Dean of the College, for her all-time support and guidance. My thanks to Mr. Amarpreet Singh for Vice Principal. My sincere thanks to all my colleagues and faculty members who have worked hard to make this function a remarkable success. My thanks to all non-teaching and ministerial staff for their help in the organization of this function. Last but not the least, thanks to all prize winners and graduates. Thank you for coming in such an overwhelming number. My dear students, a convocation is not an abrupt end to a long dream, but it is a slow start to even a longer dream. Wish you good luck for your journey ahead. Thank you.
Thank you, sir. I request all of you to stand for the national anthem. May I also request you all to please keep standing after the national anthem as the academic procession leaves the hall.
Himachala Yamuna Ganga Ujjala Jaladhi Taranga Tava Shubha Name Jaage Tava Shubha Ashish Maange Gaahe Tava Jaya Gatha Janagana Mangala Dayaka Jaya Hai Bharat Bhagya Vidhata
Thank you.